Pumanaw na ang veteran actress na si Susan Roses, ayon sa anak niyang si Senator Grace Po. Siya ay edad 80. Ito naman ang mensahe ng kanyang anak, "With great sadness, we announce the loss of our beloved Jesusa Sonora Po, whom many of you know as Susan Roses. She passed away peacefully on a Friday evening, May 20, 2022, surrounded by love and warmth, with her daughter Grace, her nephews Joseph and Jeffrey and many of her family and close friends. She lived life fully and gracefully. Remember her in her beauty, warmth and kindness. She is now with the Lord and her beloved Ronnie, FPJ. We will miss her sorely but we celebrate a life well lived." Susan Roses, daughter, mother, grandmother, a true Filipina and a national treasure. Sa nangyaring ito madami ang nalungkot at nakiramay na mga co-actor at ang kanyang maging mga taga-supporta noon at hanggang ngayon, madami ang hindi makapaniwala sa kanyang biglaang pagpanaw, pero gayunpaman kailangan tanggapin, na lahat ng tao sa mundong ito ay lumilipas lamang.
Thank you for watching BGB channel. Please don't forget to like and subscribe for more updates.